Shadows, the place where light and darkness meet, where light is obstructed. The prophet Isaiah wrote, "The people living in darkness have seen a great light. On those living in the shadow of death, a light has dawned. And yet, against the light of the manger, the shadow of a cross was already forming. The light was shining, but the darkness could not understand it. The shadows began to gather. Jesus stood above Jerusalem. He saw a shadow turning, descending on the city, and wept. As he entered her gates, the cheers of the people mingled with the jeers of his accusers. The man of sorrows looked deeper into the darkness and heard the hosannas quickly turning to cries of crucify,